responded to a 911 call for a fight. They made two arrests connected to illegal weapons. On Friday, police got a search warrant for a home on Powerhouse Road in Elbridge. Inside the home, they found all of this: an assault rifle, a shotgun, a ghost gun, large capacity ammunition devices. They arrested 59-year-old James Ballou and 45-year-old Shannon Ballou, both from Onondaga. They are facing a couple of charges, including criminal possession of a weapon. Governor Kathy Hochul is giving Central New York Police Department